There are many fruits in the northern part of Thailand. So could you believe that these fruits are more than in the market demand? So good evening, everyone. I'm the president of Earth Winery. So these are the topics that I'm going to cover today. History, board of administrators, headquarters and factory, product and marketing, investment, income and promotion. So let's talk about our history. So back in 1919, my grandfather found out his own traditional of winemaking. And that we became the first industrial winery in Thailand. In 2005, we received a 5-star top product. So our first winemaking was for lychee. It was a breakthrough in winemaking industry. And then we started to try with longan in 1995, and gooseberry in 2000, and grape in 2010. So this year, 2016, we are going to launch our new product. So let's move on to the administrators. So these are our administrators. So we have a great team working together for a great company and great product. And each of them has a highly professional in each position. For example, Ms. Kansuria, she's a vice president product of our company. So she is directly import from France. So today we have at least 50 employees working together. And each of them must be trained and should be qualified with our own standard. So our company is located at the northern Thailand, Chiang Mai. The reason why we choose Chiang Mai is because of its wet and cool climate, which is suitable for many varieties of food cultivations. So this is our vineyard and headquarters. With hundreds of acres, we grow our own varieties of fruit. And our headquarters is in Bangkok with 250 square meters and 12 floors. So let's move on to the product. So today we have 4 different types of fruit wine. The first one is lychee, longan, gooseberry and grape. So each of them has its own unique flavor. For example, lychee, it has a sweet taste, and the gooseberry, it has a little bit sour taste. So this is our traditional wine making method. So first, we grow and harvest our own fruits, and then we wash and we crush them, and we leave it for a few days. So the longer it sits, the darker it will become. Next, so after that, we put them into a press and rotate machine in order to separate the skin and the juice. After that, and finally, the juice is transferred to a tank where yeast is added. So yeast converts sugar to the alcohol. So after that, we start the fermentation process. So after all the process is done, we age the wine in white oak tank for about 2 to 3 years. And we use a glass bottle and white oak cup in order to protect from any harmful impurities. So these are the price. We have 2 sizes, the small and the standard. So the price are according to the age of the wine. So I would like you to try my product. Asia. Thank you.